Zod's first order of business, Superman's defeat, had been accomplished. Now his revenge could be fully realized. His time in the Phantom Zone had allowed Zod to learn its secrets. He had even learned from one of his fellow residents how to call forth small pockets of it at will. After introducing Superman to its mind-numbing emptiness, Zod claimed the High Counselorship and began to rebuild Earth in the image of mighty Krypton.